Hey guys, SuperSoGames here today with another episode of Super Mario 3D Land. Anyway, you thought we were done? Nah. So let's hop back into my save file. Not top among us, that was the save file tonight. So now, at the beginning of this World 1, we now have... gosh, give me a moment. We have a pipe. Let's go and get some power-ups, because it's going to be embarrassing if we have to stay like this. By the way, that me just looks fucking terrifying. This is gonna be our suit, guys. We're gonna be traveling to a new world. A whole new world. Sorry, I'm sorry. Alright, here we go. That is what the inside of a pipe looks like, kids. Oh, by the way, how special walls work is that all levels are unlocked. Basically, doesn't give a shit, but last level you need to play Star Metal to get confused. You do. So let's hop into the first world. Level. S11, where we introduce this stone leaf. You got a nice scarf. And turn it, and you can do that. No, I do not know how to better explain that. That's just as much as it does. Enemies won't do shit to you. Just look at you funny and then just go on to do your own thing. Sorry, that's the last rubber. Bye! Damn it. Wow, we have gotten no Storminos. Let's get on that. Just suddenly just... Ooh, hey, look, Star. Oh, hey, look. Slaughter. First Stormino is up here. Mine. I just speedrun tactics. Got Storminos up here.
You know what, don't fuck it up.
What are you saying? Hold on. We're missing a medal. Don't worry, it's not the green stars in Galaxy 2. We're not completely fucked. It's over here. Oh, you son of a bitch! Give me a wait. Oh, shit. Alright, cool. Am I my own rival? Why? Why am I my own rival? Oh, hey, it's the Dungeon of Shadow Mario. You even know the clone Marios? Basic concept, it's just one. And it's the whole level. Yes, it's annoying. His existence annoys me. I cannot explain how much I hate. God, I tried. Somehow he kills it. All right, you know what? I'm not gonna question it. Okay, yes, he does give you a break at the checkpoint. Oh, shit! Ah! I deserve that. Completely. God damn it, I swear to God, I wish the thing didn't copy every move. It would have been hilarious if we just died right there. There's no pipe, so, go. Oh, Christ! You don't get me alive! That's fine for it. Alright, moving on to three. Oh, god damn it, levels. You just realize the little question mark is fucked over due to the green screen. Just realize that. Oops. Alright. So first time I'm gonna take off to the fire up over here. Oh! Jesus! I questioned my existence. And yes, that was a horrible cut, I'm sorry. That physically hurt me, alright? Oh, by the way, and I have a new one to swim. That's fine, ain't it? Alright, so. So, like a two's cloud over here. Again, this is not a freaking, like, classic level. Is just basically just pixel art. A show of pixel art. It's not cool. It's easy. It has barely any substance to it. Again, oh, cool. Classic bullet bells. Oh, cool. What are those? Oh, shit. Ah! Fuck. That was unfair. Unfair advantage. Yeah, you got a little slight look at Mario's stupid mustache. Yeah, it's kind of cool, you can just redirect them. Yeah, I'm wondering. There we go. And there we go. There's an underscore metal. I are completely worried that they're fine. What? I know, not here. Wanted to be here and I'm just an idiot. Did I just not go in? Something tells me I should have actually shocked a bit more. Oh. I should have sucked more. Ooh! Alright, I definitely should have sucked more. Hold on. Yeah, nothing real special. It's just kind of real cool. You know, Easter egg. Right back in, got the damn star. It will not escape me. I refuse. Yeah, I couldn't make it 140. Are you caught? No! Yeah, you see what I hate these levels? Yeah. It's pretty. What is dumb is that they have you shoot off to fuck all knows where. Oh, fireballs. So you get star medals. When you don't even have like a little bit of a thing to tell you how to shoot. See, this would not be that hard to shoot. Nah, fuck you! Barely fucking hell! Hate that shit. And yes, I wasted my time on that for that reason. What the hell is this? This is going fucking crazy. Am I getting a Discord call? I'm sorry, my friend. But I'm currently busy. So, knowing how that went previous. Oh. Oh, okay, yeah. I was wondering. Oh. Oh. Talk right off. Oh, fuck right off! Oh, now I gotta tight rope this shit? Alright, cool. Got it. By the way, I know I'm probably gonna do that one. Ha! Who needs that when I have this? Huh. Oh, poison mushrooms. Yes, there's poison mushrooms. Those are back. And they do like what they did prior to this game. Looking for a biscuit. Because I'm not sure my memory is just... Oh, memory is shit! That's maybe a mistake. I don't think you guys are gonna give me something cool, so I'm just gonna kill you. And done. Really? I didn't even move, I just pressed the Y button twice. By the way, I prefer using X and A, but sometimes I use the Y button when I'm just like, oh shit. We are 50 over. Oh shit, boy. I'm gonna get the other type of levels we're gonna end in special worlds. Oh, hey, Ouija. Oh, there it is. Yeah, 3 second levels. So, hurry ass up, boys, because we're gonna speedrun this shit. You have 3 seconds to not only beat the level, but also get out star medals. Inside of the level, there's plenty of time, as well as, I believe, the shop points give you time as well. I believe these levels also give you 2 Nixies of plenty, so if any case you will need a Nixie, there probably would be a Nixie around. Too, but at the same time, I want to. Screw it. God damn it, Luigi. At least it's the same time over here. Okay. Yeah, there is the introduction of Dry Bowser in this. And the thing is, we don't know if he's fake or not. I'm just gonna assume he's real, considering, you know, we kinda did dump him to lava, but yeah, the first time we dumped him to lava, he was just... God, that was pitiful. Only time you're gonna ever be able to do that, Luigi. Shower shit. Would it be too hard for it to be co-op? I like how he just. Alright, we're gonna be running out of time to come. And it's the end of Mario's Adventures. Well, I had you often. You play as a Luigi.
Luigi! Wahoo!
And he's a fox. So why not?
Mario.
So yeah, for the rest of the game, we're going to be playing as Luigi. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and we'll meet you guys back here next time.